Pretty much, Derek. And for some reason, you started already unlocking something. Which isn't really necessary, yet they do that. I wish I knew how to do this next section fast. Just can't you just completely skip Rouge's section? I really wish I knew how to do this one fast. From a distance then. There we go. Should be one more. Oh no, I got him. Okay. Did Rouge just smell herself as an idol animation? I need to remember to hit not save every time. Otherwise, I lose the save file. Is there even anything fast to hit him in? To make this fight go by faster? I legitimately don't remember. Hit. No, it doesn't have the totems. At least he's more cooperative, though. I mean, that's a pretty good fight. That was an S here, right? So it might have two medals? Yeah. I forget if bosses do most of the time. Just read the damn thing. I don't actually even know if you need to get both, but I do anyway.
Alrighty.
Zuiwun hanareta basho o kaishuu pointo ni shita.
Shadow runs into a wall and fucking dies, the movie.
That was a pretty good section there, holy shit.
That was clean. A lot of people raged at that part, believe me. What's the world record for Shadow Story? Like a 46 or something? Hold on, I have the SRC page literally right here. 4601, yeah. It's the shortest 06 category. I have no idea. Turbo has it, and it beats DSS's by 42 seconds. I don't know how good the run is, though. I'd like to see a sub 46, so that'd be awesome. Indeed. Life here to Griffin, yeah. You know what really grinds my gears? Fortnite. I don't even know why that wasn't open, but I had to clip through anyway. Why am I seeing things about the DMCA on tweet on Streamlabs? Thank you, Shadi. Yeah. Can I get through this without breaking my car? Probably not. Come on. You can do it, car. Damn it! That's funny. That tornado is carrying Shadow's car.
What?
Homing attack, am I right? Shadow can't spin dash in this game. Sonic can spin dash though. Shadow pretty much became like SA2 Tails. He needs mechs to go fast. I know there's some way to get through that without having to break them, without having to destroy the enemies. But I don't know how. Ow. I'll let the game take care of itself for a minute. Look, it's not my fault the game just lets me do this. I can't make it go any faster. This stage is like 30% auto-scroller. I just read a really, really weird thing on Twitter and it distracted me. Apparently somebody needs a My Chemical Romance hoodie for their run. I want to know a reason why. My Chemical Plant Romance. I was thinking it said that at first. That'd be toxic. I mean, hey, it got the job done for me there. Look, I'm not a toxic gamer, alright? What? Okay, apparently you can do that. All right, Hypnotic, take care. Oof, I almost saved. I mean, they can survive in lava, they just have to have a ring on them. Go to my Discord and I just see a Sonic foot pick and I felt the need to delete it. Has this path always been here? The hell? I do not remember it. Then again, I'm slower, so. Rip. Ow. People have fetishes, and I don't know. I love this fucking ability.
Yeah.
Shadow becomes God. God, I wish that were me. Get it? What? Kudo, thank you for the 3-month resubu. Much appreciated. Motherfucker. Not you, the game. Okay. Also, how are you doing? I almost got hit by a meteorite. The only RNG in the run. Gotta love it. Yeah, there's one at the start. You know, I'll take this. Ooh. Not gonna be Shadow for that long anyway. I'm like about to be Rouge right now. I always like how your amigo just like despawns or disappears. Huh, she didn't get the quick drop. Interesting. Oh, you know, she's just chilling. Alright, Rouge dies. Oh, Dakadore. What rank was that? I didn't even see. I need to pay attention to that. As an S? Wow, okay. To be fair, I did pretty good there. Alrighty. Auto-scroller time. You know what's funny? This is actually a pretty decent, like, Shadow story, all things considered. Apparently there's some new strat here, and I don't know it yet. For Iblis. I want to know if you could hit that, damn it. That'd be funny. God, that's like right there, too. Epic.
Perfect.
Back from Hardee's. I thought you said hardness, and I was like, ugh. Bad.
That's the fast strat, by the way.
My god, this lag spike. I got fucking destroyed. Damn, they are fucking bodying me. I wish I knew how to do the fast strat in this stage, but I don't. That was fast, all things considered, except for the death. Excuse me.
All
right, I think I know how to do this boss fast. Like, don't you just do this? Shadow gets sicko mode. I legitimately wonder if there's some kind of faster method for this. Because it does not seem like it at all. Why is Omega here? Something changing the future. Ouch. Good start. Shadow, the train's coming. Oh my god, he has headphones on, he can't hear us. Thanks.
Huh?
Actually. I knew you could just do that. You could quick homing attack onto it.
あそこにあるバイクはまだ乗れそうだな。Yボタンで登場すると貨物のない部分なら飛び越えられそう。
Thank you, camera, very cool.
A ボタンを素早く連続で押すとブーストダッシュ。
God, shooting the side is annoying. That's a good way to just barely miss the S rank. I kind of intended that bike to yeet away.
Yeet.
I would play the cutscene here, but, you know, fast. Also, yo, Sora, thanks for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. Hope your runs went well. Hello there. Fucking. What does this even mean, Derek? That's exactly what this one is, that I just skipped. Hey, Sora. Killed the Sonic Sword because you accidentally selected quit and pause menu when you were trying to swap camera. How did you manage this? Because you suck, fair enough. Wait a minute. Ow. Oh, sweet frame drops. What? Oh yeah, right side. What the hell just exploded? Physics, fair enough. What? Y'all stupid. Actually HD feed, fair enough. There's a mission here that I think I forgot to add. Wait. Am I missing a split somewhere? I'm missing a split somewhere and I don't remember where it was. Now, let me hope I know how to do this route, by the way. Oh no, I got it right. Okay, never mind. I'm missing a split somewhere. Oh, you know what? I for some reason split early. For aquatic base. Am I an 06 runner now? Not really.
Kinda just running it because I'm bored. What's with the little flappy tail behind Shadow? Y'all see that? I mean, it's a speed game on my to-do list, if that's accountable. I wonder if this is in sub 1. Probably not. Nah. This won't sub 1. Yeah, you can play it on Xenia. Yeah, you can. 06 leaderboards has emulator runs. They have a leaderboard for it. I don't know why I did it like this, but I did. They accept Xenia because it's stable enough and you can't pass on it. Apparently Double Dash accepts emulator, which is kind of surprising to me. Why is this fade out so slow? You need to play in the 06 build, that's why. There's different EXEs to download. Hi, Evie. You just woke up. It is 7 o'clock in the afternoon. Or at night, if you want to be that guy. Thank you, random girl. Actually, I think that was Rouge that screamed. Ow. Stop homing attacking on Omega. That was kind of okay. What up, Guru? Why does Rouge just go? Does she smell or something?
That feel one? Want to see a funny save? How do you expect me to watch this while I'm streaming and playing video games? God, the nerve. I feel like there's a way to skip having to do that mission though, isn't there? Hold up. No, there's not. Not that one, anyway. I had to stop the run, Forehead. It's kind of like stopping a wedding, except, you know, it's not a wedding. When am I leaving for SGQ? The 21st at 5 a.m. EST. Clarify that. I'll be there at around like 9:30? Yeah, 9:30. Siri's going there on Saturday and I'm sad. Indeed. It's kind of why my Twitter name keeps counting down. I have it counting down for day one, not day zero, since, you know, that makes sense mathematically. GDQ epic style. I like when I just clip through walls. God, every time I transition out of there, it fucks me up. Got a dab on me? No. I'll shoot you. I'm surprised how hard they overlooked this. That spike ball always goes flying every time I enter the stage. Thank you.
cool. I like how the totem just randomly fell for no reason, by the way. I could clip through a lot more doors if I remembered what the route is here. Epic. Nice score. Not much I can do here, but wait. What's so funny? I don't get it. I don't get the joke. Why are they laughing? What up, Dangerous? God damn it. No, get out of him. Come on, I have like one little orb left. Speedy lad. There we go. I hate that the homing attack doesn't lock on right. It's supposed to lock onto them all at once, but it just doesn't do that. Dude. Don't you dare make me two-cycle this. I might have to two-cycle this. No!
No!
That's some bullshit. This fucking cycle takes so long, dude. Are you kidding me? I'm so annoyed right now. Just give me the fucking worms, dude. Why aren't you locking on? Fucking hell, dude. I'm so pissed right now. Doing another run, that was stupid. Everything was so good until the last fucking boss. That's so dumb. I'm mad. I'm mad. What does no MSG mean? It means mission select glitch, which is basically the warp credits warp.